college in the 60s, my main extracurricular activity was the radio station. 10 watts of power blanketing half of East Portland. Yes, but I became the student manager of the station and cut my radio teeth there, learned how to queue up records,
right.
And learned how to not make a total fool of blubbering fool where I might say, we were mostly classical in those days.
Right.
It was my job. Part of my job to train people how to pronounce names like Beethoven or Mozart or Bach.
Right. Was that just something that came up with the radio? Because you went on to have like some sort of a musical degree.
Yeah,
let's just fall back and all this, because usually folks with degrees don't get into radio.
Right. Well, I went to Reed because...
Sorry.
Yeah.
But that's the way it is.
I did not come to Reed specifically for the radio station. I wanted to go to a good college, and I chose this one after hearing presentations from many of the Ivy League schools. I went to a high school that was kind of for brainiacs back in Minneapolis, so these people would all come and recruit.
Okay.
And I liked the Reed guy best, so what he had to say. We didn't have